We are here at the Wong House, which is Timothy.
Timothy who feels like he's been eaten with bugs.
Been eaten by bugs. Yes.
He believes it because he pulled them out of his skin.
Yes, we have.
They make horrible sores.
Look, those are of the sores. Mm. Wow. Whoa. That looks nasty.
It is nasty and painful.
And painful.
Very painful.
I have been eaten by bugs also.
White foamy mouth foam.
White foam.
All the time. Bubbling white mouth foam.
And
that's not the least of our problems.
Yes. These those to be eggs. I have strange bleedings. The vaginal bleedings that are now occurring about every 10 days. They have little scaly things in them that look like insects. I've collected samples of these, and the blood doesn't appear to be blood. It disintegrates into some fine powdered matter.
Mm-hmm. Everything you touch has a gray or black dust on it.
Okay, now I am going to go up to the Wong roof.
The Wong roof.
Mm-hmm. That is for emergency access, only for a good reason, because things up there. This is the roof. Okay, I'm up there now. Okay, corroded a little bit from the rain. This is not. It's velvety. It's got a strange consistency. And it myself. It's a culture that is.